If you live in Adams County, watch out for mosquitoes. More have tested positive for West Nile. The South Heartland District Health Department says there have been at least 3 confirmed or probable human cases in residents in the area. But they say to prevent bites by dressing in long pants and sleeves, using repellents with DEET, limiting outdoor activity between dusk and dawn, draining standing water near your home.